Justice.
Morning, ladies.
Oh, hell no. Uh-uh. I refuse. Him and me, we're natural enemies. You did not tell him.
What? That she's Abigail Collins?
Well, figured as much when I was out at Otis's ranch. Yeah, I found it mighty odd that Abby came in town right around the same time.
And Gus kept my secret without being asked. Kelly and Bush for one.
Fine. Proceed.
Well, we're still trying to discern motive. Why would Tom be so desperate to be sheriff he'd kill for it?
We gotta look into those fake Davidson companies then.
Oh, we already did. Kate and I went to the state records office and found each one.
We got ice cream.
They're buying land in the path of the railroads. Nothing points to personal vendetta, let alone murder.
All right, then we should search every inch of that sheriff's office.
I did. But all I found was this.
Is that Liam's journal?
I thought so. But it's actually Tom's sketchbook.
What does that bottom Peter draw anyways? Pictures of dead bodies?
Flowers. It's a study of Texas native plants.
Somehow that's spookier, and I don't know why.
So this is everything we have?
That's not exactly a smoking gun.
It's too bad Tom Davidson didn't just die.
That might have been easier. But it wouldn't be justice.
Did you hear anything from the hospital, Gus?
Yeah, he's on the mend. He'll be back from Austin in a week or two.
So what? We got nothing?
Well, we don't have evidence or motive, but we do have one thing. A witness.
You're saying you want to come forward as his wife? Abby, I've seen witnesses get exposed, and I put too fine a point on it, but they end up dead.
We just need one person outside the Davidson web. Someone with the authority to establish a real investigation.
I know a judge in Austin. Federal, not state. My old commander from my military days, it's worth a shot.
We really gonna risk Abby's life on Gus's old war buddy?
We won't go unless you feel safe.
I'm ready. I'll testify.
Feeling fine, thanks for asking.
Just didn't expect to see you back so soon, is all.
How was it, playing sheriff with Abby as your deputy?
Well, we do our best.
The cells are empty. Honestly, the town ran better while I was gone.
Pax Romana.
Which means you didn't catch the man who stabbed me.
Sheriff, there was no evidence, no witnesses.
There was one?
Well, you weren't exactly talking, were you?
Been quarreling in recent years, and I worried she might never come home, so I got on a train.
It's good that she did.
You don't think that she's...
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves. I mean, she could have made her way to another town, or she could have been too scared to come forward.
The previous sheriff didn't know Leah was killed, so never made a proper search. Deputy, we owe this form our full attention.
I was just going to head to the Western Union office. And see if there are any records of a telegram to or from Mary Collins.
Was there anyone else that knew your sister was traveling to Texas? Miss McKenzie, is everything all right?
Yeah, just my eyes playing tricks.
You know, the last time I saw you, you were on death's door. You look about the same.
And who is this enchanting creature?
Well, we have a distinguished guest. You better stand around in the lobby like she's a common ranch hand.
Oh, you deserve somewhere to rest. Well, I would very much like that.
Yes, of course. Please see that Miss McKenzie is put up in our finest suite.
Thank you.
She can come with me.
Okay.
Mary! You're all right.
Oh. Abigail's my middle name. And a nickname Liam had for me.
Oh, thank God for that.
You shouldn't be here, Charlie.
What have you been thinking? First you leave Boston with barely any warning. You send no news from the road. And then we get word that Liam is dead?
Murdered.
What?
Liam didn't just die. He was murdered. Right in front of me.
Abby was shot, too.
Oh.
who shot Liam, who did this, is Tom Davidson, the sheriff, from whom I've been trying to hide my identity until you arrived.
How was I to know? Mary, you don't have to stay here. Let me telegram Father. We can get you to safety, or he can send someone
to help. No, Charlotte, if you really want to help me, just stay in this room, Kate.
I got her.
Where are you going?
To clean up your mess. Gus, is all this...
Search party. For Mary.
What does Tom know?
Nothing yet. Luckily, your sister didn't bring a photograph.
We need to get out of here. Go to Austin, see your judge.
We could leave now.
Understood?
Yeah! Search party should distract town and buy some time.
Miss Walker?
Just the woman I was looking for.
Sheriff, welcome back. You certainly made a speedy recovery.
Yes, I did. I'm sure by now you've heard all about Liam Collins' missing wife, Mary.
A bit.
A few hunters saw the remains of a burned-out wagon just over the ridge. Might be the spot where it all happened. And Mary's sister, staying at Hagen's. Can you fetch it for me, please? I want to see the scene from her perspective.
There's no need to disturb her. It's already been such a distressing day.
Agreed.
I can join you. I'll be your woman's perspective.
You know what? Now come. That extra set hour should help.
I have a different job for you, Gus. I should have told you about stabbing when it happened. It's my pride. He's all.
No hard feelings, but he's probably long gone now.
Or he might be back to finish the job. Yeah, circular tattoo on his knife hand. And one silver spur on his boot.
Sheriff, that's not much to go on.
I know. But I trust you are up for the challenge. Shall we?
Much of anything here. Should we head back to town? Reconvene with the search parties.
Not quite yet. There's one thing still weighing on me. I wanted to thank you.
Thank me? For what?
And how you found me bleeding out. You saved my life.
Anyone would have done the same.
Anyone. My own family didn't check on me in the hospital. They don't care if I live or die. Would you do?
Mary and I were best friends, but that broke something between us. I try to use our money for good, but it's cold comfort to her.
No. Can't say that I don't know what it feels like playing both sides. Here I am working with the sheriff.
Your job sounds... You're a dancer and you run this place. Is that why you moved to Independence?
No. It's not. No, I am. I tend to move around a lot. And wherever I go, it seems like there's a part for me to play and a way that people need to see me, or rather that the people want to see me.
I know that dance. It's easy to lose track of what you really desire.
It is.
You're back early. Did you talk to the judge?
No. Tom stopped Gus and I before we could leave. He's made it his personal life's mission to find Mary Collins. We need a plan. Fast.
I have one. Come back to Boston with me. Father's money can help you investigate, and Liam would want you to be safe.
You don't know what Liam would want.
Yes, I do. Even if it's easier for you to pretend otherwise.
Say, could we fill in some of the blanks here?
Liam and I were engaged. And he left me for Mary.
And you never thought this was pertinent to bring up?
It was 6 months at best. You picked a poor police officer just so you could control him with your money.
You don't know what I wanted. You wrote me off long before I ever even met Liam.
You picked your side. Playing the obedient daughter, going to balls and tea parties with all those people.
And what choice do I have? I am an unmarried woman because of you. Or should I move to the middle of nowhere and start over with nothing?
That's what I did.
Right. Well, I can never be so perfect as you.
love you.
Abby. She came all the way out to Texas.
Do you really want to help me?
Yes. Of course I do.
Then I need you to kill Mary Collins.
Marion, she was 2 weeks. She died of a broken heart, something.
Oh, it wouldn't work. Time won't prove.
He will. He is committed to finding this woman. The only thing that's going to stop him is a body.
A body? How would we even get one?
Well, I bunked it. The Undertaker's enough times to know. He keeps a Jane Doe or two down in the cellar.
I shudder to ask, but why?
He sells the skeletons to a medical school in Waco. Jeez, get your mind out of the gutter.
No, Hoyt's right. It's unconventional, but hell, we need an outlaw for a murderer.
Dang, if Gus is in, then I am.
It's my plan.
Charlie, you'll have to identify the body.
I can do it, but how exactly?
We can use this.
It's not my wedding ring.
Well, I doubled back to Liam's grave after you left it up there.
You had no right to take this.
No, Tom dug up the body before I could put it back.
Under the circumstances, you did a good thing.
All right, when Tom gets back from the search party, we're going to have to distract him to buy ourselves some time.
Mm-hmm.
We'll handle the cover story. You don't kill him.
I might. You were right earlier. Charlotte does have some valuable insight. After all, who knows Mary better than her own sister?
I've been thinking I might know where Mary would have gone.
Okay. Let's go find a missing widow. Here.
It looks like animals got to the body.
There's no way to identify her.
Feels like she's really dead.
Not dead. Reborn.
Checked for a ring. Mary never took off her ring. There's an inscription.
Protecting her. It's good to know she has a friend who's seen a bit more of the world.
I don't know. I wouldn't sell yourself short. I know a lot of first-rate con men who couldn't pull off what you did today. Were those real tears?
Yes. Underneath this buttoned-up exterior is a reservoir of emotion.
You about something that happened yesterday.
Abby, what's going on?
Well, I'm not sure Tom is the killer. I can't deny what I saw.
Shane Davidson. Don't be jealous, big brother.
I'll deputize for it.
Why?
I believe in you. Show this.
Easy. People are looking for me.
Do I get to shoot people?